was here.
Yeah, we can't hear you. We would never hear you.
That's right.
Oh, I know.
All right, Joey, tell a joke.
All right, guys.
We're too old for this.
We're too old.
I'm 71, so now I can't.
Oh, look at her. We're telling how old we are.
But we love our little girl.
But
you know what? She's going to take care of us.
That's cute.
We'll take care of her when she can walk and we can talk and dance. Then it's easy when we can walk.
It's almost like you're there.
Yeah,
you know?
When you have to carry her.
It's so realistic.
Oh, honey, stop it.
Oh,
she's got my glasses.
She's got my glasses, grandma's glasses.
Look at her. Put your glasses on.
Put your glasses on.
Can you take her outside?
Can you take her outside?
Okay. You want to hold the camera?
Did you see that?
What? I never got a photograph. Go ahead and get back to the show.
Happy birthday, baby.
Smile.
Happy birthday.
Smile.
Yeah,
how about one more smile, mom, big smile. Okay, ready? Okay.
Okay, can we pause this?
Yes. Press the red
button. Somewhere in the Black Mountain Hills, Dakota, lived a young boy named Rocky Raccoon. One day his woman ran off with another man, hit young Rocky on the eye. So he went into town and booked himself a room in the local saloon.
Rocky Raccoon. Hi, Sophie. So you're being good.
Only to find Adrian's bottom. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy.
Her name was McGill.
She said Dada when he walked across the road.
Yeah.
But his
her is Nancy. Now she's in love.
Hi, sweetie.
Call herself Dan.
Big birthday. Look at her with the cup. That's so funny.
Rocky boasted and grinned a grin. He said, Danny boy, this is a showdown. But Daniel was caught and he drew first and shot. And Rocky collapsed in the corner.
I know, they're great.
Isn't this band great?
Yeah, they're great. Oh, I know, Joan, I've been getting her for 10 minutes.
Doctor came in, stinking of change, and proceeded to lie on the table. He said, Rock, you met your match. And Rocky said, Doc, it's only a step. But I'll be better, Doc, soon as I am able. Now Rocky, he fell back in his room, only to find it in his Bible. He can check out, and he left him no doubt.
Hey, Mom, pull that down a little.
Rocky's revival.
Pull this, there you go.
good every one. You walk back there about 6 miles to get to it.
This is your president.
What is going on here?
With a nose. He had one of those nose and fake mustache.
Jokes about the bombing.
I said when Bush, we were over at Culpeper's, you know, and when Bush was over there, you know, Bush was coming out in the air, he said, here I am coming up from underneath the desk.
I know. Yeah, with wet pants.
And he's got you can just see his eyes. The whole fellow.
Exactly.
I'm Jim Johnson, your president.
Oh, yeah. Right.
And nobody's laughing at crazy Billy on the 110th floor with a parachute under his chair.
Oh, yeah.
Just in case.
$70.
What's sweetie?
How's the barbecue going?
I don't know. It's been taken over.
$70. Yeah.
Isn't that funny? Katie's having a riot and a half. She's having a riot. It's so funny how she lives it up. Hi, sweetheart. Hi, beautiful. Hi, gorgeous. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. She loves her birthday. She loves it. I thought she'd be freaked out by all the noise. She loves it. She's a ham. Complete ham. All done. This is a ham. I'm sorry? Yeah. Huh? She's having a riot. You guys, I'm sorry, Doc. Now it's time to let you know she had you in. And all the things we thought before. This one looks so much bigger. This one looks so much bigger. My gosh, it looks so much older.
We got ears together.
She's gotten much older. Yeah, I bet she looks a lot different. Oh, thanks, Doc. No, don't worry about it. No, it's all right. It's okay.
Oh, would you like to get anything, John? I'll get you anything you want.
Oh, of course you will. Thank you.
Anything you want.
Yeah, it was too fast. You look so sick. Thanks. Just working out. Just
I was.
Hey, John,
get a picture
of I was riding my bike every day for about... Actually, I rode my bike like about 30 miles a day for a week. Lost like 10 pounds.
Yeah, I bet.
And same here. And then I haven't since in about a month. But I haven't gained any weight.
Why don't you just take a picture of you?
Where's John? Oh, she's having a riot. She's a ham bone.
Of course, I guess when everybody's just picturing
her. Hi, Katie.
I can't believe what a ham she is. I thought she'd be freaked out. She looks like she's like I'm the queen today.
Alright,
yeah. Yeah. Very good.
Thank you.
Did
you guys like
to
hear
those
notes?
Is it so big yet?
Not yet. I've been trying. I've been working on it.
I just
haven't done it.
So big.
Where's what? Oh, I don't. S. Joan. I have no idea.
John, where are the plates?
They're inside on the table, whatever that.
Oh, yeah, let me go get them. I'm watching.
Okay. Plates are coming.
That's great. Thank you. Yeah.
They're right on the kitchen table.
What?
Emily?
Oh, my gosh. Bob's at work. Let's get this on. Let's get this on film. Yeah.
Oh, here, bring it.
Yeah. Let's get a shot. Bob unusually monopolizing the food over here.
Hey, John?
Yeah?
John, after an FBI investigation, we now know that Bob was the 61st kid in that family. But there was a genetic defect, so we took him in. I hate to break the news to you at this point, but the FBI may come in at any moment and slap you into chains. Just like last night. You know those handcuffs?
Yeah, she's a very respectable girl, and I like her a lot. I just don't even know what her last name is. I don't know, since when is that a requirement?
Smith! Just same as yours.
Emily, what's
the
That's south, so the sun goes that way. It heads that way. Hey, Amy, what's going on? Hi, sweetie. Hello. Hey, Scott, what's up? What's going on? Something's been good. Okay, you guys.
Some happy birthday action?
Yeah.
All right, it's going to be polka style.
We're ready. We're ready.
John, will you give me
the
recorder? I'll get in the picture.
Okay. It's already going. So it's probably easier with the iPad.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Hi, Reed. Oh no. Ted just broke the camera.
Okay, well, honey. You want to cut the cake?
That's for sure.
You want me to cut
the cake?
It's rolling around then, and I can see some shines. I don't know when will I start to close the prison. Time keeps dragging on. And that train keeps rolling on down to San Antonio. When I was just a baby. My mama told me, son, always be a good boy. Don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blow, I hang my head and cry. There's people riding in that fancy diner car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. But I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But that train keeps rolling. And that's what tortures me. If I could leave this prison, if that railroad train were mine, no, I'd move it on a little further down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Sophie.
Oh, my gosh,
yeah, she's been really good. Sophie, you good girl. Sophie girl. Sophie girl. Come here, sweetie. Come here, Sophie. Come here, Sophie. Come here. Sophie. Yeah.
John.
Yeah?
Gotta go to Nike Town. Go grab some of those little Jordans.
Oh, you kidding me?
Jordans for.
No way. I'll get some of those. That's an awesome idea.
Those mini Jordans for.
Yeah.
Like mini Jordans.
Maybe like solid black.
Yeah.
Awesome. She's yapping over there. Yeah, just a couple years ago, Ellen was that big.
Yeah, I know. Now she talks.
I know. Now Ellen talks.
Umbrella down stroller.
Of course.
I know.
See that umbrella down stroller?
Oh, excellent. That's awesome. That's from Reed, I think, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, Ellen was this size not too long ago. A couple years ago. And what'd you say, Ted?
What?
What'd you say about Ellen? What's different about her? It's too bad Ellen talks?
Yeah.
What?
Too bad Ellen talks.
Now Ellen talks.
John, tickle me Elmo.
Oh, yes.
Tickle me Elmo, surprise.
Yes. She shoots, she scores.
They brought him back at the special edition.
Awesome. What?
Let it be.
Yeah, they're great.
Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. There will be an answer, let it be. When the broken hearted people living in the world agree.
I think I got about an inch on you.
Shine on till tomorrow.
Oh, yeah.
Let it be.
I don't know if you got that much on it. Maybe half an inch. Your noggin is humongous.
Maybe half an inch.
Oh, yeah. God, man. Look at the size of your noggin.
Excuse me, I. Oh, I got a set.
Yeah, we'll see. That hair doesn't count either. You got an inch on that hair.
Oh, nothing on the hair.
Yes, got an inch on the hair. Inch on the hair.
My broader shoulders.
Oh yeah.
Your little pussy shoulders.
You wanna bet? Let's see. Hold on here. Thank you.
a million times.
She's rocking up.
John, I'll play in the first half.
Okay. Oh, I gotta man the camera here. She loved that. It's great. Good song. Where did Grandma go? Okay, where'd Grandma go? Grandma's still around?
When you're ready, the first step.
Hey, Katie.
You wave hi.
Yes, hi, sweetie. Bye, bye.
Good job. We take a picture. Do it again.
Keep going.
Well, I'm glad we got that sound. He likes that.
Good girl.
That was funny.
Well, Sophie's going to get those shoes. Yeah, that was a bad thing to do.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, yeah. Not in the mouth. Oh.
What's she at?
Squirrel.
She hears
squirrel.
Them, I think.
Squirrel?
No, there's something over there.
John says they're out to get the squirrels. Oh my god.
You know what? I saw a yellow lab eat this squirrel the other day.
Oh yeah. Wow. How disgusting.
Boy, look at her fur raised up.
It's always the yellow. Oh yeah.
Yeah, she saw.
Yeah, she go, look at that. Look at her. Look at those legs.
She really comes up with the belly laugh.
She does. She cracks up.
Laugh.
Oh, yeah.
Mischievous. She's very mischievous. Very mischievous.
Yeah, we know that. We know everything.
Well, Joan, you did a great job. Got to hand it to you. I'm impressed.
John, your food was good.
Thank you. That's, yeah, that was my only thing I had. Yeah, I can throw these away.
Oh, yeah, I'll throw them away. Thank you.
Those bratwursts were really good.
Oh, we've got the food then.
Yeah, bratwursts.
What? I gave her the bun.
How about the sauerkraut?
Oh, geez.
The music is great.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good girl. Good girl.
That's you.
No, yeah. Sophie. No. No.
She knows there's one hot dog left, guys.
Oh, is that what she's got? Hot dog.
And she thinks it has her name on it.
I think it does.
I think it does.
Throw it out in the yard, Jim.
Yeah, she can have it. Just give it to her.
You give it to her.
That's fine.
Yeah,
she'll
just think right off the table, you know?
Yeah, that's true.
Because that's who always do that, you know?
What?
You like the shoes?
Very.
She's gonna go eat it and eat it in private.
Oh yeah, where it's nice and shady.
Nice and shady and cool. Yeah, okay. Go, Sophie, go ahead. It's your hot dog.
You can have it. Cheers.
Those are pretty shoes. Look at those. Well, see those little pretty flowers in there? See inside? Some little pretty flowers. Look at pretty.
Not performing on command anymore.
Okay, enough of that.
Performing.
Enough of that. Enough of that.
Yeah.
Enough of that.
No, she was going to pull herself up.
I know. Look at her. She's amazing.
Oh.
Oh, look at she found the bar.
Doesn't matter, Sophie. You're so warm.
That's the way she'll start walking. Oh. First. She'll walk around holding on.
Yeah, they hold on to something.
Yeah, No. That was, I guess my children were badly hampered by that. I don't know. Everybody look at They're on the playground. Like, you see them all. They're very repressed. It's like, put them all in body bands. I wish I put them in the playground until they were 51. I would have been okay. Look at that.
Oh, you're a good girl. Oh,
I can get up.
Oh, I know when you get down, you can't get up. Oh, look at our girl. Look at our girl. She has three legs.
Uh-oh, I get it.
Hi,
Sid.
Hi,
Sid.
What?
What?
Hi,
sweetheart.
Hi, sweetheart.
Hi, sweetheart.
That's mine.
Oh.
Hi, Sophie. Good girl, Sophie. Oh, all the time. Yeah, it climbs there all the time. Sophie's always gentle with her, too.
No,
that's mine.
Is it yours?
Yeah.
John, they were wonderful.
Yeah, they were good, weren't they? Joan arranged that. She did a great job.
Joan, you did a wonderful job.
You picked out the music and everything?
Mm-hmm.
That was really great.
Joan, they were wonderful.
The music was good.
They're great singers.
Yeah, they really are.
They play beautifully and they sing beautifully. I hope you got a card from them or something.
Oh, yeah.
They
sound so good. The sound quality is so good.
Well, we saw them at a yogurt place playing.
St. Louis Custard.
Yeah. There she goes. Over so close.
Poor dog.
So he's like, okay.
Why?
Uh-oh.
That was
a
talk.
Yeah.
That was a
toy.
That was a
toy.
God, she's getting so big. Look at her.
She's
so tall.
Tall.
Yeah, very tall. Her legs are long.
Yeah.
She's beautiful. Should I make her walk? She's missing one shoe, so she might fall over herself.
Yeah, watch her fall backwards.
Hey, you wanna man the camera?
She's gotta be tired. She keeps going. She's a man. She's gotta be tired.
She loves this.
What's your part?
Hi there. Let's learn about the alphabet.
We're trying to stand up.
She's trying to get up.
She's trying to stand up.
She is. Yeah. Oh, look there.
Yeah, I wish I put mine all.
Can you
see
them?
Yeah. 35,000 years old.
Let's learn about the alphabet. Press the letter.
She is tired.
Terrific.
Well, I think you've had a lovely party, you two.
Oh, well, thank you. Katie,
go to bed.
Can she show you how she walks really fast?
Yeah.
Yes. Let's play again. Don't crush her. She'll walk.
She will.
Don't worry. I said to John, they all walk. They get out of diapers.
Do not crawl.
Don't think about it. Eventually. No. It's like a devil. I never
worry
about anybody.
I'm holding you. Okay. How much are you walking?
0.
Oh. Yay.
Look at the poor little thing.
Oh, she's so cute.
She's so proud of herself. Look at her.
She's a good walker. Aww.
Kitty.
Yay.
Yay, kitty.
Yay.
You want to get down?
Sit down.
Yay,
kitty.
Enough's enough.
She likes to be on her own. She's an independent
girl.
Oh, she's on her sleeve.
Oh.
Look at her. Oh, she's really tiny.
She's all cute.
You
gonna get up?
She can pull herself up on our coffee table.
Oh, yeah.
Well,
that's,
because
perfect.
It's just the right height.
Dada. Dada, mama.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, boy, 1,000 words. One of 1,000 words. You want to get those toys? Let's see if you can get
them. Well, then I have a few words, a few thousand. Is that
yep.
Okay?
Yep. She can get herself.
I don't know.
She is cute. She's looking. She's reading.
Yeah, Mama.